Doing okay?
Mm-hmm.
I've been anxious to come here to maybe just feel the emotions that we're feeling today. I do believe it's an important process for healing for us. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna just bring in the flowers here, and being here is important. But it's also scary. It's emotional and overwhelming, and it's been hard to face those emotions, and it's been 6 years, and rehatching those emotions has been hard.
Good Lord.
And I think it kind of came at the right time to be able to see where she was last alive and be able to say goodbye and let her know that we're still here.
Mm-mm.
And feel her presence, maybe, I don't know. When you just wonder, like, what she might have screamed or said, or there's just so many things, so many thoughts and emotions that you wonder and think about what happened that day.
That's from your mom, Rhonda.
I want to feel like as we're here today, she knows we're here for her.
And this is from us.
I feel sad, but I also feel a very strong sense of peace, which I wasn't expecting. I've been anxious, and I'm feeling peaceful.
And I know she would be happy that we came up here.